Skin that looks like this actually looks like this. Skin that looks like this actually looks like this. And skin that looks like this actually looks like this. Just stop comparing your skin to celebrities, because theirs doesn't even look like that. It's all just filters, lighting, and Facetune.